Hello, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Rage 2, guys. Today we are doing part 3 of Rage 2. So today's just a gameplay as usual. Without further ado, let's get it. There's something about this game that I like. I don't know. I'm very critical when it comes to games. So, come on. It's slow down my allergy so you guys don't get annoyed by it. All right, so this is where we left off. I wonder if this is actually an online game. It'd be very interesting to know. This game is awesome. Yeah, I'll be doing a full series in this, guys, for sure. Whether it does good or not, I'm going to do the full series. Oh, I came in here in the last video. Is that not an online player? Oh, this game is awesome. Okay, where is my car? Excuse me, I need to find my car. Inventory. Vehicles, here we go. Cool in. I guess so. That was worth the 10.
Watch it, Walker.
I love the cut, the truck speaks to me on an emotional level. I'm gonna try and make this video at least 30 minutes to give you guys a full gameplay. I wonder what's up here. Excuse me. Oh, that's a light post. Another one. Tree. It is harder to drive here than you think. If I'm being...
Favor shines upon you, O unwashed one. I offer you a challenge to race.
But I don't want to race. There is something over here. My vehicle picked it up. What was that? Okay. Wow, this game's epic, man. I love the boost in this thing. Oh, a bit of a lag spike.
My armor's lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctek, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old arc. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
I feel like there's some heaps of, there's gonna be heaps of enemies in here. A battery, another battery. Something weird happening. Okay, that sucks. What is going on? What is going on? I've approached. What is that?
Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 403A.
Another training thing. Yay! Hold control and press R.
Again. You are done.
That's it?
Use the vortex accession to reach the target locations.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. That is cool.
You have successfully completed your Vortex Accession training.
Take me back to... That is bloody cool.
That arc was brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
I climb a ladder pretty fast. Oh, you shit tip. I don't think I should have pressed space. I can see. Oh, I still have 13 left in there. This is so much fun.
Systems activating.
Oops, 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 oops. Where do I go now? So that's completed. That one's done. Mm-hmm. think I found my new favorite game. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Achievement. Really? What? Piece of cake. This truck is brutal. I gotta figure out how to get ammunition for the truck. I wonder if this game's, is actually an online-based game. Click, click, boost! Sorry. Yeah, this definitely is sort of feels like it's based from the Fallout, where it's an online slash storytelling.
Sorry, sport. I'm fresh out of bullets. Ammunition depleted.
Thank you. Did he just say if I can beat the goon? I just saved your motherfucking ears. Raindrops, drop top, smoking the cooking the hot box, fucking on your bitch, shit, that, cooking the Uzi. My bitch is bad and bruisy, cooking the Uzi. My nuke is savage, ruthless, cooking the 100 reward for two. I want that as a motorbike or cycle. Look at me go! Look at them wrist. No. It's very hard to control. Does it have a boost? Where is this stupid map taking me? Oh. I'm going the wrong way. That's how we do it. Wait, I can bust through rocks? That's actually pretty cool. The sensitivity on this is crazy. Yay, he's spinning my tires. It wants me to go up there. But how do I get up there is the question. Hard to control the motorbike in this game. I like the how the motorbike turns off. Ah! So hard to control. Ooh, what is this? And turn off. I like that feature. Let's follow those online players. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Oh. Fair enough. No. No, get back.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
This is actually pretty fun. Just got blown up to smithereens, but for all goods.
Eyeballing ones. Get you looking played.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Oh, damn. Gotcha.
Bring it
Alright guys, I might leave it there for today. If you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. If you didn't like this video, well, alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.